In the Commonwealth, coronavirus cases are still on the rise. We saw more than 1,000 new cases reported today. The Department of Health is now reporting a total of more than 75,400. Six additional people have died from the virus. That brings the death toll to 2,013. And cases are spiking.